Adderall is the most dangerous drug. It's an amphetamine, so you're just like down for anything. It's basically legal cocaine. Like the government was like, cocaine is bad. And we're like, well, what if we made it blue? And they're like, ah. You got us there. So now I'm all hopped up, just saying yes to anything. You could convince me to do anything on Adderall. You could convince me to go to an escape the room maze with you after taking a bunch of laxatives. I would be like, why not? Let's do it. If I don't make it out of this room in time, I lose and the room loses. I got prescribed Adderall. Originally, I got prescribed Adderall because I'm severely dyslexic and dysgraphic. So I got prescribed Adderall because I really want to like focus on how I can't read. So I'm dyslexic, and it makes me a little angry when people will just use dyslexia as an excuse. All the time, people will like misspell a word in a text or an email, and then they'll follow it up with like, oh, "Sorry about that, I'm so dyslexic." No, you're thinking of stupid.
Hey guys, I'm Justine Marino.
I'm Stephen AJ.
And I'm Troy Walker.
And we're friends, and
sort of.
Yep.
Subscribe to the Comedy Works channel.
Yep.
Right here.
Yeah.
It's damn it.
It's right there.
It's damn it.
Click that shit.
I said it's damn it. So if you don't get down on that damn button, I can track you right now.
Yeah.
If you don't hit that button, hit the button.
Hit it.
Get your hand off your thighs.
Yeah.
It's not time for that.